fantastic.
He really is. He does sell himself a lot of great players, Jim. Could he do this? Ochai Agbaji, fantastic. It was a super last season. Came back as a scorer now. Great range, great elevation. Loves to put him on the floor, into the rim. Really does it all. I love also that he thrives in transition. He gets it done all over the floor. Fans just expect a big play from him.
All right, great story. I love it, Chris. I'm going to talk first about Justin Moore, the Montreal Phillies. For more on this, let's go to Jersey.
Just a devastating injury to Justin Moore, Jim. He had surgery on Monday morning. He arrived here early this morning to be with his team. I had a chance to speak with him. He said it definitely hit him hard that he won't be out here playing tonight. But he did receive an uplifting call from Kevin Durant, who went through a similar injury. He said, "You will come back to this." For now, Justin Moore will be on the bench cheering on his team in hopes they make it to Monday night.
Tracy, awesome. Okay, need to do that. Let's talk about Gillespie and how.